Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming. On this episode, I continue my journey past where I've never been, and I find out another boss that I just... why is he so difficult? Through here. Anything? Hello? Where am I going? Did I go the right way? Fuck!
Defense!
This is fine. So far, so good. I have no idea what's gonna happen now. Get away from him!
Come on, win!
am being so fucking quiet. Fuck. How much more do I have to do here? No! The door is open. Oh, come on. Thank you, Jeebus. Too much. What do you got? Yeah. Can I go in? Oh, I can. Yay! Guys, we did it. Oh my god, I've never been this far. Break is done. It's way past noon now. Beer's delicious. Final rest makes me think I'm at the end of the game, guys. Here. Hello. Here we go. Huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something? There. Careful, this is the last haven you'll find here. Beyond, there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid, your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the light. I don't hear anything. Strange. That voice was so familiar. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe you'd better take a rest. Oh, like that? Okay, so that's their way of being like, there ain't nothing over here. This is it. This is them saying, after this, you're done. I'm ready. Open up that closet. Look at that. Look how milky that is. It's so good. It's the island. It's my home.
Is this my island?
That's what I just said. Island. We're home. I'm trying to do up this sleeve. It's not going well. Everyone just hang on a minute. There we go. Whoa.
creepy door.
This world has been connected.
Donald, what's going on with you?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Who are you?
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
All right. I'm nearly competent.
Meaningless effort.
This guy is a downer.
One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Cool. Ew. Ugh, Ansem. What? No, I'd very much like to go here now, please. Fine. Oh, there you are. I'm gonna fly at you. Oh, I'm gonna run at you.
Take a look at this tiny place.
My island.
To the heart-seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness.
Is it a tattoo or something? What is
all
that?
All worlds begin in darkness.
Is it a tattoo? Because it's over the shirt.
And
there must
all
be a medallion.
So end. The
Sorry.
Heart is no what? Different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true. The heart may be weak.
That's impossible.
And sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
It's the same actor that does the Sixth Sense.
So you have come this far.
It's the
and still you understand nothing.
Us.
Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
What?
Come Guardian!
Come on, Guardian!
Come on!
Submit!
Ow!
Defense!
Open your heart.
Oh boy.
Come, open your heart.
Let's go!
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Okay. This is so bad. Interesting. What do you want me to do about that? Okay. Goofy, how you doing? Hi. You ripped a giant hole in my island. Could you not do that? Oh. Ruh-roh. That thing. That thing I fought in the beginning. Hello.
Wind. Come on!
Hide somewhere? Oh boy. I don't know what's happening. Ansem beat him. Then giant demon monster. He was a thing that I dealt with. Okay.
Okay.
Take this.
Oh boy.
What do you hope to accomplish? Do not deny your fear. Your final darkness is now.
Heal!
Take this!
Now.
Submit!
Heal!
Open your heart.
Here!
Come, open your heart.
Defend!
Come, open your heart.
I'm
guardian! Strength returns! What do you hope to accomplish?
I don't know.
Do
I hope to not die.
The final darkness is
Heal!
Take this!
Alright. Mistakes were made. I got this. I can do this. This is easy. I got him down quite a bit. I got this. Fuck off. Really? have your hand come down?
You have to sit. Defense. Take this.
About that. Oh god, that one's annoying. Okay, let's redo my equipment. No. Items. Yeah, Sora. Okay. Yeah, I think this is the best I'm gonna do. I'm getting them close. I just gotta be more careful with my magic and everything. Alright. Oh, yeah. I don't care about that. I forgot I could see.
Wind! Take that!
No, can't skip that. Okay. And I get this, and it's all like, oh, I'm gonna get you.
Win!
Come, Guardian! Submit! Come, open your heart.
I don't know what to do about this.
Open your heart.
Go. Heal.
Open your heart.
What do I do? Thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the YouTube channel below. You could also find me on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday night and random nights. To find out what nights, subscribe to social media at NearlyCompetent or email me at nearlycompetent@gmail.com if you want me to play a game specifically or you just have some questions. Thank you again. Have a good evening.